Hi, my name's James. I've become an S&P probably about 3 years now. Originally started coming so I didn't have to sort my own programming out. Turns out I'm as strong as I've ever been now.